It's bad for the animals themselves. The male dogs, for instance, are prone to testicular cancer. Just like humans, dogs get cancers too, and it's fairly prevalent. So if the male dogs are neutered, that's not going to happen to them. With the female dogs, they get cancer in their reproductive organs and breast cancer. And if they are spayed before they have puppies in particular, that won't happen, and it also reduces it even if they've already had a litter. So.